So now we turn our attention to Kristen, our expert on all things motorsport and our co-host of all the thrilling action in this Grid World Series. Kristen, what should we expect from this venue?
Thanks, Alex. Look, we've got your classic circuit here. Over the course of the Grid World Series, we see...
And I've just been told the race is seconds away from lights out.
Okay, close to this race.
Thank you.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Yeah, Alex, it's been pretty eventful. I'm not sure there's much chance for the lower field to really change their fortunes too much, but that shouldn't stop them going for a win.
Well, we're about to see how this all plays out.
Same strategy out there. Just be aware of the braking distance in the wet.
Thank you.
Whip out the red cape, because we're sure to see some action in Barcelona today. Kristen, how do things look out there?
You know what? I can just feel right now there's someone on the grid ready to shake things up. Mark my words, Alex, we are about to see some action, and if we don't, I've been told the race is seconds away. Wow, what a start.
Thank you.
about this one?
Pretty good, Alex. The opening race is always something of a test of character, as much as anything. Who is going in a bit nervy?
Yeah, okay, sorry. It looks like things are about to get underway.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm.
mid-pack. Last lap. Let's push through now.
Some of the races out there too. I've seen them post some absolutely insane times here, so we should be seeing something that is next level in just a moment.
Hats off to you, Kristen. Well, it's nearly time, just a few moments to grab some food, head to your seats, and enjoy this event.
Okay, I'm on the end of the radio if you need info.
Thank you.
Sure, there's much chance for the lower field to really change their fortunes too much, but that shouldn't stop them going for a win.
Well, we're about to see how this all plays out, so don't go anywhere.
You have to be careful now. You might have pushed them too far. Up with the pace.
Thank you. the moon.